Scarless thyroid surgery, we've used that term a lot over the years. We've talked about retroauricular incisions behind the ear. We've talked about coming in through the armpit or through other remote access approaches. But truly scarless thyroid surgery is where we have no cutaneous incisions. What that means to patients is that they don't have a scar that's removed, they just have a scar that's invisible. The way that we are doing this currently is we're doing an incision right underneath on the inside of the mouth, right underneath the lip. What that means for patients is that after you've had thyroid surgery, almost nobody would notice that you had even had thyroid surgery. So currently, the ideal candidate for scarless thyroid surgery would be somebody with a small to mid-sized thyroid nodule, preferably a nodule that is either benign or indeterminate. In some cases, some patients with cancer may be appropriate candidates, but those patients have to be very carefully screened. So for the average patient, it would be somebody who knows that they have a thyroid nodule and knows that they need surgery, but isn't exactly sure how to get that out, and somebody that probably is not going to want to show that scar for the rest of their life. Thyroid surgery in general is incredibly safe. We always talk about risks with any surgery, of course, but overall thyroid surgery is something that people can expect to do well. They can expect to have a great outcome. The real advantage of this surgery is that you can, in addition to expecting to do well, you can expect to have no scar. We expect that as our experience continues to grow with this technique, the patients will have the same recovery, they will have the same long-term outcomes, and that they will do just as well as they have before. Obviously, traditional thyroid surgery is so safe and so effective, and patients do so well, that we have a long time to prove that this is in every way just as safe and just as effective, but without the scar. And that's really what we're working on doing right now in the appropriately selected patient. With normal thyroid surgery, we expect that patients are going to bounce back quite quickly. Within a day or two, they're going to feel pretty close to themselves, and within a week to 2 weeks, they're going to go back to work and they're going to be doing just great. They'll have a visible incision, usually for the rest of their life, but usually it will heal pretty well. With a scarless surgery, usually within a day or two, they're also going to start to feel pretty good, and within 1 to 2 weeks, they're also going to be returning to work. One of the concerns that people have had historically with the remote access approaches to thyroid surgery is that there has been a lot of other work that has gone into getting the surgeon to the point of the thyroid. And one of the advantages of this technique, the transoral technique, is that there's relatively little dissection through surrounding tissue to get down to the thyroid gland itself. So patients tend to recover much quicker than they had historically recovered from some of the other remote access approaches. With any surgery, the key thing is to have the right people. At Johns Hopkins, we have done more of these than any other group in the United States. We have experience, we have the people that know how to help you recover, we have the people that know how to help get you through everything and answer all of your questions and make you feel comfortable. Obviously, this is a relatively new technique. It's something that has been done in other parts of the world, but we're bringing it here to the United States and having great success in doing so. And that doesn't happen just because of one person. That happens because of a team. It happens because of people that have had experience and have done what they need to do to be able to make sure that you as the patient get the best outcome that you can.